just drop it for me. Yeah. Yeah. Yo. You ever felt like you just wish you could be trapped in the moment? Couple minutes, hours, days, months, maybe years. Nah. That ain't what I'm feeling. More like life. Yo, I'm caught up in the moment, let me focus for a minute. All the coke is over, let me hold this for a minute. Then I notice that the hope is stolen, let me send it. Suddenly the folks are approach seem to be mixed. Now they on the outskirts, I'm in the middle. Centerpiece, whole team's legs moving unison. Centerpiece, fell in love with the game young. Meant to be, sort of like an arranged marriage though. Meant for me, had to make a move, trying to reach with my skill. All they pull me through, I'm trying to teach with his will. Reach for the teams, trying to seek for a thrill. Pulling through the mess, hope they can see to the will. My homie is killer, but we're caught up in the battle. That's nothing more, try to open and flip. I had a pack of sitting in the church, don't make you saved anymore than sitting up in your garage, make you a Cadillac. Now how you liking that? Everybody call them wet, you like a bad gymnast. You snap all up on the track. So what if I rap? Go ahead and call it that. Jesus over hip hop, Christian, call me that. Ashamed of it. So yo, it's called The Ring. Drop that.
Ring, ring.
Chair.
All my
days. Grandma, I love you.
Ring, ring.
Yo.
Like to
I'm on the second floor and I see you. She's hooked up to dialysis and I these two. My first glance, I was speechless. Couldn't believe it was you. Living off machines. Now she's breathing through a tube. I can't lose you. Doctor saying that she might not make it. Got us waiting patient while I'm stuck in this room just pacing. My thoughts were running wild. I wasn't ready to handle the current situation I've been planning face to face with. I mean, she was my life support. Now she's sitting there asleep breathing on life support. I've seen dreams crush, they seem to think that life's a sport. She's 63, not meant to be here, but life is short. See, I appreciate the process. Three grandkids, we all know she dealt with an extreme amount of nonsense. I'm gone since she listened when nobody seemed to bother. Plus she stood up for me when I had problems with my father. If I lost her, I'd be helpless. So I'm praying that you'll stay and I don't really care if what I say seems selfish. It's so hard to win for short, so I'm walking through the rain, playing, bargaining with God like
yet. I understand the rain of shame and crime, so I'm begging a God, trying to change his mind. Just then, I saw her eyes open, the first sign of hope in 4 days. My grandpa standing by his wife's side, the first time he didn't hide emotion. Just then, I looked outside and saw the rain subside.